Alright, so now what I've got to show you is this. We ended up getting a, I guess you could call it a keyboard for the iPad mini. And I wanted to show you it because it's pretty nifty. Here it has a Bluetooth set up to where it can connect to here on the iPad mini. And I wanted to show you to you. We bought it real cheap, and I took the adapter or the plug-in, and there's a little hole back here. I ran it through there, and all I got to do is plug it into this iPad mini, and then I'm going to take it, fit it up inside of here like this, and it's a little space where you can hold it. It comes with this right here, I guess foam. You put it back behind it. I don't know if that's going to work out well. It's supposed to be like a little briefcase to where you can close it up if you want to carry it around with you. I believe it only costs like $5, $5, $10, somewhere around there. But I'm going to start using that with the iPad mini. This is the iPad mini that I've been using. I don't know if you can see it or not, but it recognizes Bluetooth as a paired device. Theodoro FACIO keyboard. Fascio. Theodoro Fascio keyboard. Now, hooking it up inside of there with that foam back behind it like I've got it, it's kind of stuffy, and instead of being able to run the cord back through here, I had to disconnect it. I can run it up here into the adapters this side, but as far as that foam piece goes, I don't see it being very useful. So I'm going to take that out, and yeah, I don't see that as being, maybe it just came with it as a protector in between the keyboard and this, I don't know, but I don't see it as being very useful for being back behind it. I've got the insulation there on top of the keyboard. I have the Wi-Fi or the Bluetooth turned off so that I can videotape installing it and show how easy it is. Down here you have the power on and off button. So you come here, you click this, and right next to it is the Bluetooth button. It starts blinking. And I come up here, and there's a on-off button for the Bluetooth. Now it's on. And I'm going to see if I can get a good image of that. There you go. Hopefully it does. It's kicking on. So now we've got the internet connection for it, and our Bluetooth connection, and a keyboard that works good with the iPad mini. Sorry about the bad zoom in, zoom out thing there, but I also went ahead and I put the cord on the side like that. It works out fine. That little hole still wasn't good for running the cord up in it. And there's a little hole right here on the side, but it's just a little bit too small for the plug-in. So the tablet is a little bit or too small for the area in here. But it fits in there, and it doesn't look bad. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to close it and see what it looks like, see if it handles very well. Yeah, and it's still kind of bulky right there. And there's really no way of actually keeping it closed. You just kind of close it up like that and carry it around with you. Keep the screen safe. Let me get off of here. Thanks for watching.